We're gonna try this again. I'm gonna pay attention this time. Yes, sir. Press another button. Uh-huh. What is good, YouTube? It is your boy LSG Millie, and I'm bringing you guys God of War 2. You feel me? I told you guys I was gonna run through these so my channel can be up to speed by the time God of War Ragnarok comes out, because I will be playing that when it drops. Don't worry. Well, I can't make no promises. I'm a busy guy. So maybe if it's not when it drops, it'll be around after it drops. It's going to be relatively new. You know, maybe like the first week. Who cares? But I'm going to get it out for you guys. But if you guys are liking the content, if you guys enjoyed the first God of War series with me, please like and subscribe. Turn notification bell on. I already know this is going to be another long journey. But hey, I'm always down for it. Let's hop in.
By defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods. But Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods.
Okay.
He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, gaining solace from his past.
My lord, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta!
Enough, Kratos! With every city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Wow.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods, who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
Who are we fighting now? What the hell? Yo! I still main.
You conspire against me!
So I'm gonna shrink now? This how we starting off? Another big battle, bro. Oh, man. That battle with Ares was insane, bro. I don't know if I have this in me again. Oh, I shrunk. I actually shrunk.
Athena! You will! Don't let him open the door!
Oh, I still got my powers from last game. Oh yeah, we got some. He got new attacks now. I can actually throw people now.
Oh,
Oh yeah.
By the gods, he's killed them all. He still has some of the powers of the god. Run!
Oh yeah, scared. Oh, now y'all want to be scared. That is insane to me. That should have been Brand. I'm about to catch y'all. Huh? Imagine dropping down and getting bodied on your way down before you can even attempt to fight me. Look at y'all cowering in fear. Oh, you're on my side? You know, we gonna start off getting these red orbs kinda early. Well, they changed the controls with this game. Bro, I don't need a tutorial. Alright, so we gotta watch out for her now. And I still got hit. Go figure. Yo, she just sending me people. Yo, I like two. What is she throwing? Blue orbs recharging magic. I'm not gonna lie, I really think this game is gonna be 10 times better than one. So does that mean she took the power of Pandora's box away from me? How does she manage that? Oh, he woke back up. What I was supposed to do. Okay. Oh, we about to. I should have went to go get the magic. Oh yeah. Yo, Kratos is a badass for real, dog. Damn, I missed. I was too big. Oh, I got my magic back anyway. Nah, this game elite. This game is elite, bro. I like it already. But let me not even put my foot in my mouth. You're a dob to ascend. Okay. Same controls. Yeah, literally the same controls. And think about it, guys. This game might actually end up being better because the sequel to games always ends up being the best, statistically. I need to make sure there's nothing else over here. All right. Oh, we got a save already. All right. We could grapple now. Oh wow, they added, this was the game that had the grapple feature. Oh yeah, I could see. Now these are controls I'm used to. We got moves. We got a new, yo, he really was practicing his skills as his time as being the God of War. Whoa. How did they even know I was in here? Yo, nah, Kratos threw him somewhere. I don't need anything. We'll take the red orbs, though. Wait, am I tripping? Oh, wall climb, okay. Oh, yeah. Hold on, let me see something. Oh, there is something up there. I know I wasn't tripping. Yeah. We're gonna start getting our stuff early. We're gonna look around, make sure we get everything. I just wish we could slide down faster. That's the feature that we're missing from all this. Whoa. Yo. Nah, they mad for real, bro. Oh, you just gonna do all that? Oh my gosh. Wow, I should have went over there. Mike. I'm about to die.
I will make you suffer.
Let's go. Oh, he over there with it. Let's go. Let's go. It's time to end this. I pressed the wrong button.
I am the God of War.
We won't try this again. Alright, we're gonna try this again. I'm paying attention this time. Uh-huh. You know how strong Kratos has to be to cut through solid gold?
None shall defy me!
Oh my gosh.
I will make you suffer.
Let's go. Gosh. Yeah, come over here, bro. We won't try this again. Yo, Kratos is really hardcore, man. I love this dude. Yo, is he alternate pressing L1 then R2? Okay. Yo. All right. I could tell this game is eventually gonna get really difficult. Like, I'm not even trolling right now. Like, I just get that feeling, bro. Like, this game is gonna get really difficult soon. What the hell? Why the hell would I stand there and let y'all shoot at me? Let's save real quick. Shut up. Whoa. Nah, the combos really stepped it up this year. I actually feel like I know what I'm doing fighting. That was pretty obvious. That wasn't gonna stay down. Damn, I kicked it too hard. Elite. Do I need health? Not really. Nah, I don't, not really. What's going on? What's on this side? Is this where I came from? No, this is, oh wow, I went around. I love, this is my favorite combo. I'm about to spam this a lot.
I will make you suffer.
Yeah, I got 132 hits. Yo, this game feels so fluent, bro. Way more fluent than one. They really stepped it up with the grab. No. Why did I press it again, bro? I don't know what possessed me to press it again. All right. You still alive? Whoa.
Kratos.
I do not need your help, Zeus. I can take down this beast.
I offer you more than help, Kratos. I offer you power.
Oh, that's the sword.
I offer you the blade of Olympus.
Mm.
It was this blade that ended the great war and defeated the Titans. Drain your godly powers into the sword, Kratos. Only then will you reach your full potential.
You about to get the rage?
Why do you aid me now?
What I do now, I do for the good of all Olympus.
Okay. I mean to press that. I gotta get rid of these archers. They're annoying, bro. Let's see if I can get 200. Yes, sir. All right, now if y'all will stop bothering me. I need magic. Oh, wow. More walking. They shot me down.
None shall defy me.
Yes, sir. All right. Are they fighting each other? All right, so I have to go. All right, I gotta go up there. I had to make sure all the enemies was clear though. See how smooth this is when nobody's bothering me? I took a chance and I passed. Can I walk this way? Nope. All right, get up. Oh my gosh. I wonder, could I have just walked like... No. All right, let's save. Sir, we gotta get this. Let's get the magic. Mm-hmm. Scrumdiddlyumptious. Alright, where else do I go now? Oh. I don't really need health like that, so I'm gonna leave that there. Just in case I gotta run back. Whoa! They want me dead. Oh, so I can't get the sword? Oh, you cheated. All right. Got it anyway. All right. Thank you, leave me alone. Yes, sir.
With your godly power drained into the blade, it will have the strength to destroy all divine gods.
How do I beat this? How do I beat you? There's gotta be a way to beat you, bro. Oh my.
I will make you suffer. I am the god of war.
Take the fight to you. That's how you feeling? Alright, so now I really gotta give my whole life to this sword. Damn, bro, look at my health. I'm back to square one with this stupid sword. The blade of... Let's go. Oh, wow. You have people in here? Okay. Oh, he is lit. Oh, they finally got the move quickly option now on the rope. Oh, that's what I had to do. Yo, we are messing this statue up. Oh, we got health? Oh, I got full health already. Oh shit. No! Oh. Bro. All right. Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Keep going. Yes, sir. Keep going. Keep going. Man's about to get killed from the inside. There's still more to go? That rope. Okay. Damn, that's a long way up. Kratos will be excellent in gym class. I just hate the fact I really got rid of all my damn life for this sword. This sword not even all that, y'all. I mean, it's lit, but I was better without it, in my opinion. Was that just in case I fall? Wait, I'm lost. How do I do this? Go back down. Wait, I'm so confused. How do I do this? I know what to do. Yeah. There we go. I'm about to die. Okay, they done. Oh, we had the face. We gotta jump out through the mouth. Geronimo! I thought I died. I thought I killed myself. Oh my gosh. That's what you get for being cocky, Kratos.
Placing all of his godly power into the weapon had rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the blade of Olympus.
It's stuck in the ground again, and my armor breaking off. This is tough, bro. Now we're back to square one.
Humiliated before his Spartan army, Kratos dragged himself up from the dirt.
Yo, my health looks insane right now.
Why does our God struggle?
Cause I was an idiot and put all my life into this sword. I gotta get this sword back, son. Zeus?
You?
Yes, I am forced to attend to this matter myself. Athena refused to undo her mistake. Imagine caring for a creature such as yourself.
Why? Why would you betray me?
It is you who would betray me. Am I to stand idly by while Olympus is threatened? Your hands are already stained by the blood of a god. I will not let Ares' fate be my own.
The gods are petty and pathetic, and your rule is weak.
I grow tired of this insolence. I am the king of Olympus. And it is my way that is the way of the gods. You must vow to forever serve me.
I serve no one.
Then you'll leave me no choice.
Why does our god struggle?
I can't fight you. I'm about to die. This is tough. GG's.
Submit. I would rather die.
Oh.
It did not have to be this way, my son. This path is of your choosing.
A choice from the gods is as useless as the gods themselves.
Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me.
Bro.
Everything you have ever known.
You see how long that sword is, bro?
Because of your sacrilege. You will never be the ruler of Olympus.
I know your breath stinks. Your breath like it smells crazy. Damn. Why couldn't I do something like that when I had the sword?
You will pay for this, Zeus. Be certain of that.
Damn, bro.
As the life drained out of Kratos, the arms of Hades reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know.
So he basically gave me this sword just so I could drain my god powers into it and then betray me. That's crazy.
But it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death was something that I could not allow.
Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
Damn, how many times are they gonna make this man see these flashbacks? Oh my gosh, I gotta cut this out.
You are not meant to die here.
Okay, maybe not.
This is not the end.
Average.
Are you?
This game gives me a lot of...
Titan Gaia.
Oh, Gaia.
Present mother of Earth. I have watched you become a powerful warrior. And I have been with you through all the events of your life. But I can no longer simply watch. We will help you defeat Zeus. Death is an escape, Kratos. You are a warrior of Sparta, not a coward. Only a coward accepts death.
I am no coward.
Then you must fight. I will show you the way to the sisters.
This game gives a lot of thumbnails. I love this game. My whole time watching these, I'm thinking like, yo, thumbnail, 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 thumbnail. I don't know which one I'm gonna use though, but I gotta climb out now. right. Red orbs power my magic. Leap. Yes, sir, we are back up. I am back from the dead.
My lord, I knew you could not be killed. I never lost faith.
Who the hell is that?
But our brothers are dead.
Don't watch that. All right, corpses of the fallen comrades. Okay, I can't go nowhere else. Where the hell am I flying to? Am I controlling this?
Find the Sisters of Fate and travel back through time to the moment Zeus betrayed you, for only then will he truly be vulnerable.
Sisters of Fate?
Kratos, to succeed, you will need more help than I can give. My Titan brother slumbers deep inside his mountain prison.
Alright, oh, I get to fly?
It is time.
Who the hell am I fighting in here? Out here? Bro, die. Sheesh. You thought you were safe? Come here, bro. I think he got safe out here. Now where that next one at? Exactly. Nobody's exempt from these hands. The boost into the Raver. Oh my God, he broke his neck. Who the hell is that? Trying to be down with me, bro. Oh, this is easy. Oh, I guess it. All right, that was supposed to happen. Lair of the Titans. Yo, these harps, bro, after the first game, I do not bangs with them. Ice King? I knew he was gonna be on some shit like that. Oh yeah, I think I'm a save when I land. When do I land though? Yo, he killed my horse. Like, bro, why? I'm a regular human again. This is sad.
You do not have enough power to lift the fingers of the great Titan. You must free the Pegasus. It is your only passage to the Sisters of Fate.
Bro, he really has my he really killed my. Now, my Pegasus is not dead, but damn. Oh, we got the wall slide. Let's go. Bro, please get off me. Where the fuck you come from? Oh yeah, you gotta get out of here. Look at y'all trying to close me in, bro. Come here. Yo. Look at you trying to sneak behind me, bro. I need a save point. Here we go. All right. If you guys are enjoying it, I'm sorry, but I'm about to end it right here. All right, guys, this is LSG Melly, and I just wanted to kickstart, because as far as this recording goes, part one is done, and all of my part one videos aren't out yet. I just wanted to get a head start on recording it so I can just drop back to back to back to back. You feel me? It's all about the grind, you know, because especially because I just want to, when Ragnarok come out, I don't want to have to worry about these old games anymore. So with that being said, this is it. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.